Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, Huawei Nova 6 comes with Android 10.0, EMUI 10 and powered by high silicon Kirin 990 processor with octa-core 2.86 GHz with GPU Mali G76 MP16. Whereas Xiaomi Mi 8 device, it runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor with 2.8 GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 630. If we see the display of this device, you can find 6.57 inches screen size with the IPS LCD display that comes with the resolution of 2400 by 1080 pixels with 401 ppi pixels density. Whereas Xiaomi Mi 8 is 6.21 inches device with Super AMOLED display having resolution 2248 by 1080 pixels and with 402 ppi pixels density for skin protection. Talking about the internal memory, then Huawei Nova 6 is available in two variants. One is 128 GB with 8 GB RAM and the other one is 256 GB with 8 GB RAM, but there is no support for microSD. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then it is produced in black, blue, red and Provence colors. Moving on to Xiaomi Mi 8, it comes in different variants of primary storages and available in 64, 128 and 256 GB and all comes with 6 GB RAM. Here in this device, internal storage cannot be extended, therefore you will not be able to use microSD memory card. Friends, as far as concerned about this smartphone colors, then it is available in black, blue, white and gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Huawei Nova 6, it measures 162.7 by 75.8 by 9 mm of height, width, thickness and 212 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas Xiaomi Mi 8 measures 154.9 by 74.8 by 7.6 mm of height, width and thickness and comes with 175 grams of weight and supported by a dual nano SIM. About the camera, then Huawei Nova 6 comes with triple 40 plus 8 plus 8 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8, 2.4 and 2.4 apertures with wide telephoto and ultra-wide lenses with depth sensor. It shoot out videos of 2160p at 30 frames per second, 1080p at 30 or 240 frames per second and also equipped with dual 32 plus 8 megapixel secondary camera with 2.0 aperture, wide and ultra wide angles, PDAF HDR and 2160p at 30 frames per second video recording. Moving on to primary camera of Xiaomi Mi 8, it comes with dual 12 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8 and 2.0 apertures with 2x optical zoom, dual pixel phase detection, autofocus and dual LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face detection, panorama and HDR in this device. It shoot out videos of 4K video at 60 frames per second and full HD at 30 or 240 frames per second and also equipped with 20 megapixels secondary camera with 1080p recording and 2.0 aperture. Friends, in Huawei Nova 6 you can find side mounted fingerprint with some sensors like accelerometer, compass, proximity and gyroscope. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, but there is no radio and Type-C reversible connector and USB on the go. Fast battery charging with 40 watts that can charge device in 70% in 30 minutes and most importantly this phone is powered by 4200 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Xiaomi Mi 8, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. This phone also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity sensors, gyro, compass and barometer. You can also find Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, DLNA, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, fast battery charging with quick charge 4.0 plus and with Type-C reversible connector. Xiaomi Mi 8 also powered by 3400 mAh non-removable battery as well.
So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.